the story Lion and the Mouse. Let's read the story. Once upon a time, there lived a lion and a mouse. One day, the lion was sleeping. The mouse started playing on it. The lion woke up. He caught up the mouse and was going to kill. The mouse requested for forgiveness. The lion let him go. After some days, the lion caught in a net. The mouse cut the net with his teeth. The lion was free. He thanked the mouse. So we learned, do good, have good. If you like this story, please subscribe. Thank you.